a bumper. The traffic has been extraordinary, but the level of expectation is also very, very high. And these supporters who were queuing round the block for their tickets as soon as we knew the date of the fixture, well, now they can't wait for it to begin. And begin it will any second now. This one of the great amphitheatres of the game. You are welcome to it. And has a goal! It's gone a long way up and away. Bruno Fernandes. Shoots! A real chance and a real let-off.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
And it's Messi. Messi. And here's Mane. Brandt cuts it out. No change to the score. 0-0 it remains. Goes for goal! And Messi! Robertson. Robertson drives it forward. Gascoigne. And it's got through. Bruno Fernandes.
Well, when the options aren't quite present in the box, it's the crosser's interest to hold on for the support.
And it's Messi. Just brushed off the ball there. Brandt. Still, rather frustratingly, it is 0-0. Gascoigne. Mbappe. Oh, has a hit! Bruno Fernandes tries to get it forward quickly. Ball is over the line. And there is the half-time whistle.
Well, both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
After 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes.
Juventus clearly have been the better side for me. Yeah, I know the score doesn't quite reflect it, but if they go about their game in the same manner as the opening 45 minutes, things really should improve.
Griezmann! And it's Griezmann. Robertson. Hector Bellerin. That's a throw. Gascoigne. Oh, well intercepted. Really alerts the danger. Messi. Gascoigne, well into the second half, and still there's nothing between them. And it's Messi. He's played him through. Brandt! They did it! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Yeah, I really can't say enough as to how good the final ball was. It took the defence out of the equation for that split moment, and the damage was all done.
deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Well, when the going gets tough, etc., they can still turn this round, I think.
Yeah, he's pulled him up for that challenge. Bruno Fernandes looking to penetrate opposition lines. He's got through. Danger averted for now. And here's Muller. Oh, shooting chance! Dispatched clinically. Juventus are level.
No space, no problem. You just cannot stop him.
Well, I think that defence there thought they were in good position and they had him where they wanted, yet somehow he's worked a scoring position when it didn't seem on. It's really crafty business, that.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, the big question now is whether they can keep the energy levels up and try and grab a winner.
Oh, that's a foul in a dangerous area.
I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
Now, this could be a pivotal moment. Dying minutes, free kick, great position. Messi!
Well, it wasn't a bad effort. I mean, you could see his intention. It just needed a bit more curl and bend to take it away from the goalkeeper.
Hector Bellerin. Stones. Forward it goes. I think that's offside. Yes, it is.
Well, both sides might have to settle for a draw here, although there's still a chance for one last fling.
Messi. Messi. Keeper's ball.